Good morning, 47. Your target is the infamous serial killer known as the Censor. With a flair for the theatrical, the Censor acts as an examiner who grades his victims based on how much they struggle for their lives. The true identity of the Censor is unfortunately unknown, but the discovery of two recent victims indicates he's now exploring Whittleton Creek, Vermont, in search of prey. We only have a limited window of opportunity here, 47. Find the Censor and make sure he never grades anyone again. Best of luck.
Eesti rahva maius pala kaske. Vara nähtus tõuseb vara, võtab kaasa vallas vara raske. Auto tall on nagu sära taljõn, kui härja kana kaske. Ei ta äli, see ei hala järve äärde jõuda jala laske.
Welcome to Vermont, 47. The Censor should be somewhere in Whittleton Creek, looking for a potential new victim. He will likely seek out places where people are gathered, so I suggest you look for crowded areas.
So, we left the party. Now are you gonna tell me who freaked you out back there?
This might be the place, 47. A garden party would be the ideal location for the Censor to identify his next victim. Ironically, this is exactly what you should do as well.
Huh?
See what that was. Let's go. Still thing.
I love what they've done here. College, they got this whole name in 2014. When they were talking of a handsome owner descending into a protected hostage crisis, evidence suggests that college, a feature on it, holds a wounded.
Not that hard.
I like your suit.
That's typical. What?
Plus 47. The money is being transferred. Now to find an exit.
Here's a flyer for you. Mr. Blake has many important initiatives to share.
Excuse me, sir. Are you a registered...